Jean, today, surrounded by the people who love us most, I choose you to be my wife. I choose you as you are, fully and unconditionally loving who you are now and who you're yet to become. I promise to choose you every day, to share in your dreams and support you as you strive to achieve your goals. I promise to listen to you with compassion and understanding, and to work together to create a life full of open hearts and open minds. I promise to challenge your thoughts, beliefs, and your perception of this world, as I know you will challenge mine. I promise to respect you and to cherish you for who you are as an individual and who you are as a partner. Jean, you're the love of my life, and you make me happier than I ever thought possible. I'm truly blessed and lucky to be a part of your life, which today becomes our life together. For you, I am forever grateful.
Kyle, I choose you to be my husband. With my whole heart, I choose you, acknowledging and accepting fully who you are. I will strive to provide a safe place for your heart to grow, an inviting space for your body and mind to dance freely, and a home of curiosity, where the goals are questions and not always the answers. I cherish who you are today and look forward to growing with you tomorrow and always. I promise that I will be faithful and promise to support your desires and goals even when different from mine. I promise to choose my words with care. I promise to challenge your beliefs as you learn mine. I promise to hold honesty and unconditional love as priority as we navigate this wonderfully colorful world together. I love you to the moon and back.
I pronounce you husband and wife. Kyle, you may now kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, friends and family, it is my great pleasure and great honor to introduce to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Dixon.